obviously it was very hard, you know, took a lot of time, just think it through and, you know, going back and forth with my family and a lot of writing pros and cons, and in the end of the day, it was felt right for me and what I really want to do. A lot of mine since, you know, I started playing basketball 12 years ago, that I wanted to go to the league and go professional overseas. And then slowly the process just started, and I feel like it was a sign from God.
The way you were playing though this year, I mean, that had something to do with it. When you had, you know, the big Iowa game, and then obviously the All-American honors came and Big Ten Player of the Year.
Absolutely. I mean, I really had a great season this year. Thanks to everybody who was involved, coaches, staff, and players, teammates, you know. And it really lifted me up and gave me the opportunity to do this.